I'm supposed to walk it up.
This way, right?
Yeah, he's gonna come this way, but the problem is he's gonna be back.
He's coming from that way.
Yeah, yeah. That's okay. That's him right there. Don't worry, just keep shooting, man.
Thank you.
Hey, keep shooting. Don't worry. Keep shooting away.
They made it more reliable, and they shared those improvements with our cousins over in the United Kingdom.
You know, Danny, that I have read a couple of different things about that. I have read one number that some 16,000 of those Packard Merlins were built. I read another source that said 19,000.
I'll tell you for the
best. How do you know?
Hey,
well,
thank you.
Every
I'll tell
time
you, for the best.
You search it, you find a different number. So we say, Rob, approximately... 17,000.
Oh, okay. I'll the best.
If your number is different from our number, then you're right. Thank you very much. No arguments here. You'll read all kinds of numbers. It was wartime production. They tried to keep accurate records, but it was like mercury. It was very slippery and hard to put a handle on it. Just, but close enough. Yes, close enough.
But you know, those Packard-built Merlin engines had subcontractors, too.
Oh, they did. Yes, they...
and one of them, and it's amazing, and I've seen this on the block of one, on the engine block of one of those ones we know from down in Kissimmee, Florida.
Sure.
The one that's...